just going up and down the ladder. Clown. Oh, he decided to come towards me, I think. Oops. You done?
Huh?
Did you get them all?
No, there's still a couple more.
Oh yeah, I see him. Well, he popped off his head, but he's still standing? Or is that a different one?
Wow.
I still- Oh!
Not fair.
Alright, let's see how much your sniper sentry carried me. 18 bullets.
Oh.
Killed more than I did, basically. That's like 27, right?
Yeah.
Alright. For the cursed scout.
Ooh. Where is this guy?
That's a giant, isn't it?
Yeah, sure it is. Another one in the back. This is not very good.
That was far away, at least. There's a small dude somewhere, I don't know where. I think we can probably hammer this guy.
Probably. Wow.
Alright, I'm charging.
Alright.
A small guy right here, I think. Oh, did you get him already? Am I just hallucinating?
Yeah. I killed two behind him.
Okay.
Probably the one that you heard.
Charging.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, watch out. Nice.
I think he was screaming, but he was in this room, so we're lucky.
Ooh.
Here's a dormant charger underneath us.
Yeah.
I might just shoot him if he walks the correct direction. Alright. I'm gonna shoot him. Ready?
Sure, yeah.
Is that everything?
Nope. Now it is.
Okay.
Nice. Very nice shot. What did you kill him with?
The ammo, or hell gun.
Wow. Was it a double shot or a single?
Yep, double shot. Oh my god, it's like fall damage again.
Bro.
Ooh, seafoam grenade here.
Okay.
Cool. Yeah, the recoil with hell gun looks sort of sketchy, but I feel like it's mostly aesthetic.
Yeah, the recoil's not that bad. Oh yeah, let's find out.
Oh no! Losing all my HP.
Quarry cell. 74.
I don't remember which either.
Me neither.
Oh, looks like it's this one. Damn it, this is a foggy one, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh well. Oh my. It's a lot.
Yeah, I think I won't go for that.
What the? There's another giant behind us.
Oh, what Jesus.
Is that a charger over there?
Yeah, there's a charger downstairs.
There's a charger in this corner with a giant.
Oh, that was risky.
Yeah, I'm leaving here. What the fuck? How did he wake up?
Oh, I'm leaving!
Oh no!
26%, I'm one hitable.
Ow.
I have no ammo.
Ow.
You just go straight to the cheese, right?
Okay, I'm kind of on the wrong side.
I'm actually on the building. Oh!
Okay.
You can come up here. You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just fighting the giant.
Alright, I'll come help.
Oh! I killed them.
There's one little
restaurant here.
Actually, I think I saw a box here.
Ooh.
Resource box here.
I like how I spot boxes in the middle of battle. And then, like, when you're done fighting, you can't remember where it is. Med pack. And two fog repellers in this box.
Wow, profit.
What do you think they did here? This place is big.
I engage in a 1v1 with a charger melee.
What?
I kept trying to do a fancy trick on his back, but it didn't work.
Fancy trick.
Yeah. Like, as he's rushing me, I try to jump and turn around.
And
go through his body.
Wow, go through his body.
It hit his back. It didn't work. I missed.
Dang it.
Sleepers.
I hate this room.
Yeah.
Alright, nobody in DMR range? I'm hacking this one. There's probably something above me. Are they above me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right above me. Yep. Oh. Guy right there. is on the stairs.
Why does the sound of them dying sometimes sound exactly the same as them alerting the whole room? Not alerting the whole room, but alerting in general.
Slippers. Let them sleep.
How do I get down there? Explosive trip mine up here. That's a giant. That's another giant.
Ball dude, some number of feet behind him. Remember the terminal was like in a small enclosure?
Terminal was at the entrance.
Oh, okay, never mind. Yeah.
So I was a D. It was right up ahead. Oh my. What is this room?
Bruh.
This is the cheese room.
You mean the failed cheese room?
Huh? Failed cheese?
Yeah.
It kind of worked.
It kind of worked. And we only had giants.
Yeah.
Is this D?
Yes.
There's cells in here.
Yeah. Might be in the back sometimes. Or it could be under the stairs on the other side of the tank.
I'll check up at the cheese-ish spot. I hear it. It's under me. So it's close to you.
Okay, yeah.
I'm 20, so I'm just gonna drop down.
Okay.
Is a guy right above?
Don't make a sound. Look, all their friends will be in deep shit.
How many are in there?
Yeah, crazy.
I was gonna kill this guy, but maybe not.
Well, I'm out.
Was there a lock on that door? Or is not? I found tool refill.
Ooh.
Wanna come get a med pack?
Sure.
I can actually give this tool refill to us too. I can almost reach you.
Nice.
Now I can't reach the tool.
Okay. Uh-oh. Stretch your arm.
I got it.
We do need ammo, though.
Yeah. We just pray that's in the early rooms. There's a door I hacked, I think. I never went through.
Alright.
Oh, it's the one you went through.
Oh, okay.
Wait, let me. Oh, Jesus, I almost wasted that med pack.
There's another med pack in here. Okay. Ammo's in C.
Let me try and give you this tool first. How do I get downstairs to go through to you?
Tool is in B upstairs. Tool is probably pretty free to grab.
Okay.
Hey.
Oh, this is a door I hacked, I think. The B.
We're in B.
This might be C.
Oh wait, this is C. Wait, this is B and C.
This is B. The one I opened up.
Oh, okay. The 2 in B looks pretty high up. Oh no, there's a hack lock here. I think that's where the ammo is.
Oh fuck, I hit the floor. God damn me.
Uh-oh.
Alright, there's a couple in here with me.
Okay.
It'll be okay though. Just don't shoot.
Yep.
Oh my beef. Wow, I went down. Can you get in?
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh, I'm no. Bad.
Breaking some door.
Pain, why did that happen?
Oh, just two guys.
Yeah. It's because you were far enough, so they didn't try and awaken anything in the way there, I think.
Oh, thank goodness.
Or maybe they just took a really quick path. Can't hit heads.
Yeah, it's hard.
Another guy here? No. Another room.
What the? Oh, that's the first room. Or the previous room.
It wasn't the resource in here, though?
Yeah, it was upstairs. Oh. Probably this one. Medi.
Okay.
I'm thinking the ammo might be in front of the big guy in the.
Okay. Do we have a lock melter?
Nope. We could probably kill the big guy though.
Okay.
He's fairly alone.
We might have to clear this room anyways now that I think about it.
Oh yeah, you're right. One room, two room. Oh shit. I'm gonna clear both rooms.
I see sleepers.
At least we don't have to do that super crowded room.
I'm charging.
Alright.
Okay, that was sort of sketchy.
Yeah, he kind of danced around.
Yeah, ammo's that. Here for use.
Oof, we need all that.
We need every single bit of it. We're just gonna use it all now, probably.
Yeah.
I finally have a full mag of Helgen.
Nice. I think we got everything in this area. We just have to clear out the room.
We don't have to clear that part, right?
Yeah, not where you are, but everything else.
this giant alone?
Yes, he is.
We got sleepers. Don't wake them.
I'm charging.
Okay.
I somehow hit his.
Okay. Oof.
Jesus.
A tad bit sketch.
Alright, hitting heads. Literally impossible. Wait.
We have to do the north room, I think.
Yeah, we had to clear this one too.
Jesus, they're so loud.
Alright. Wait, we probably already did this room. Yeah, we did this
room. Oh, yeah, this is the room you did.
Yeah, I awoke it. Lol.
Oh, they came from this door.
Oh, that's the...
I didn't know there was another door here.
I just closed this door. I don't have to listen to them anymore.
Okay. Carry this cell. Drop it in.
I don't know if it's a mental thing, but I feel like my Hellgun cannot hit regular sleepers.
Huh? What does that mean?
I can only DMR sleep. I can only DMR strikers. I just cannot Hellgun regular strikers. Oh, I found a box.
Interesting.
Wow! Pretty pog, carrying it.
What is this door? We didn't do this door last time.
Yeah, I'm guessing it's...
maybe...
extraction? I don't know.
I feel like it's one of those doors that automatically opens and a bunch of dudes spawn and attack you.
Oh yeah, you're probably right.
Because it didn't open last time.
Yeah. Wow, we cheesed that door too.
Yeah, maybe it's supposed to kill us when we're trying to get to extraction. Some tanks run out or something.
I wonder where I should put my sentry. It'll come up these stairs either way, right?
Yep.
Yeah. I'll probably just put it here. Don't be greedy with it.
Yeah, where should I put this?
Or maybe you can put yours here and I'll put mine inside to help us.
Sure.
Yeah, this one can kill things.
Good.
You should probably face it slightly left. Actually, I don't know. Probably fine.
Okay. Or
I don't know, maybe I'll just like drop it here. I have no idea. What's good? Did you grab the fog repeller from the far box?
Oh, I had one from a long time ago.
Okay. Oh, what the? Double box here we didn't open.
What the?
Go check it out. Oh, another box here too. Alright.
Ooh.
If there's anything that's not a fog repeller in there, we drop a fog repeller. A fog repeller.
It's a tool.
Oh.
Alright.
Where is this double box?
What the?
Is it up here? Right upstairs? I don't know this place.
Maybe downstairs? No. Oh yeah, it is downstairs.
Oh, okay. Ow! Oh! Throw in. Damn it. Lost 14 health with that. I'm gonna check this box, see if it has a larger use. Three use, three use. Scam. so we die.
Okay.
What the fuck? Oh, so we're in the same place.
Oh well.
Double the fog clearance, right?
Yep. Double fog clear.
Why do we have to fight two Venn diagram? Almost.
Oh shit. Oh, that's a good sentry placement. Oh god, these circles, though.
Bomb's coming from, south side, I think. I should grab another fog repeller if I can. Thank you.
Where's the
I don't know where the...
I'm okay. Maybe we just got better. I'm out of ammo though.
Oh, careful, one more thing. Dude, that sniper sentry is actually amazing. It kills things on the bridge.
Wow.
Holy shit. I got farmed though. I should have saved one use of ammo, but we can clear the other room.
Completely out of my ammo.
218. Wow. Not one bullet or two DMR bullets?
Two DMR and five pellet rifles.
One mag.
One mag.
This room is like a B1 extreme, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Found a lock melter.
Ooh.
You wanna grab it?
Yeah. Kill these guys first.
This upstairs.
Ooh. Yes.
Over there. Behind you.
Okay. Ooh. Hog chap.
That's a giant. The back is against the wall. Maybe I just let him live right now. Totally me showing mercy.
Wonder if I can see him from here.
Yeah, I'm alone with four giants. I don't have a lock melter. Bad.
Okay. I think the giants are easier from my side.
The giant right in front of you.
Let them snooze. That way we can stay out of trouble.
That way they can hear, right? I'm charging.
That should be good. Whoa.
Which room this?
I don't know.
It again. Hopefully nothing bad goes.
We can go from this side.
Why do we kill that one giant?
I don't know.
There's three more in that room.
Hmm.
I didn't see if they were guarding a box or anything. It didn't seem
maybe
like...
Maybe we do that later.
Yeah.
If we have to go there. That little leg.
Us two.
Oh. Oh no. Shit. Might have been my fault.
No. I definitely started walking too early.
Oh.
I just saw him like, yeah, he's gonna stop pulsing now. He did it. Whoa. I want to check below us.
Damn it. That was kind of, wasn't very smart. I just decided to hit the lock.
Yeah, it's okay. Alright, I'm at the terminal.
Found a lockbox. I want to go for it. Damn, there's a lot of guys here. What the fuck?
I'm pinging ammo.
Oh.
Indeed.
Right next to you. I'm willing to bet that box has something.
Alright, let's see. Red and F.
Okay.
I mean, there's probably something in it. This might not be a tool.
Oh.
Tool and E.
Shit. Yeah.
Was that one?
That was the one I was looking at. But there's so many guys here.
You have a lock belt there, don't you?
Yeah, but I don't want to walk through it.
Oh, I see what you mean.
There's like a sea of them here. I guess I could, but... They were just so out of sync, I didn't feel like it.
Alright. Here, I'll give you a fog repeller. For morale.
Thanks.
I'll sync them up for you too.
Ooh, thanks.
All right. One more sync.
I feel like F might be further in though.
Oh, so I go with you?
I don't know. Let me see. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's F. What to do? Oh, nice. Or we just clear this room.
Sure, you can probably get that one in front of you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! Is there any of them that are alone?
I don't know.
Why didn't this guy... It's cheating.
What the heck?
Dude, I missed the head so many times today, I don't even want to do double kills anymore.
Oh no.
I'm tilted. Okay, if I get this guy on my left, you're right.
Okay.
Okay. We both missed his head, but...
Yeah.
Who hits his one kill? This guy should be alone, right?
I think so.
Oh, there's somebody downstairs, dude. What the fuck? Look at that group of four. Yeah. You just hell rifled them, right?
I get three.
Wait, I forgot to sync up your guys. I'm retarded. I might have to do a double here.
Okay. Yeah.
Who the hell is pulsing? Oh, there's one over the bridge.
Yeah.
I didn't see that.
Alright, I'm going for this.
Wow, pro.
Ooh.
Quad kill.
Woo.
It's actually just a double, I think.
Oops, sorry.
Okay, I was ready for that guy.
Ooh, lockpick.
I'll bring one in too. Are you alone?
Nope. Just a shooter.
Oh,
he woke up. What the fuck?
Oh, there's a lot of them in there.
Oh, fuck.
You want to crossfire them?
Sure. I don't have ammo, though.
Oh, right. Shit, fuck. Yeah, probably... Oh, no, we didn't clear out this room. Alright, I'll...
Oh, fuck. Sorry.
It's hard. They're all up there.
Oh, that's a lot. Shit.
Oof, I almost got bodied. Monac ass. Ah!
Monac ass. Oh, not that room. That room has giants. Oh, it's a dead end!
Alright, you just die here. Well, I'm almost out of Hellgun, too. Yeah, this is
big guys.
Pretty big disaster right now.
Alright.
Alright. Last. What the actual? I was so cursed.
Nice little cubby hole.
Who's next, shooter?
Whoa. Little cubby hole actually worked.
I didn't even use the ammo efficiently either.
Shit. Right, there was a. I saw the terminal when we were running away.
Yeah. I mean, we used it.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, you used it.
That's how we needed to go to F, right?
Yeah.
Is it here? No.
Yeah, it's right here.
Somewhere in this little circle.
B. But how do we get there again? Oh, down here.
D for ammo.
Okay.
F for med.
Wow, that med is deep.
Alright, we can go at 20%, right? 25%, good enough.
Wow, this med is actual deep. Yeah, I should have gave you... Oh, you're here.
Alright, we'll refill.
Oh, wait, I gave it to myself.
That's okay. Sniper much more valuable. In which universe is tungsten actually like?
Huh?
Tungsten is actually like, I don't know.
Tungsten?
A soft metal. Yeah. The bullet around the metal used in the auto sentry bullets.
Oh, lore? What the heck? How did you find that out?
I mean, it just says in the description, right? Like tungsten oh. rounds.
Oh, I didn't even know this. Okay. E. It was D, right?
We skipped D somehow?
It was really close to you when you pinged it. Is this D? Okay, I'll ping it again.
Okay. This is probably D. Wait, this is the same room as you. Oh, it is the same room as us. Jesus.
Yeah, it's right behind here.
How did I miss that? Four use. Oh, this is all worth it.
All worth it. Alright. I guess I'll use these meds.
Where's the door?
Yeah, this room's kind of confusing.
Downstairs or something?
I think so.
Yeah, it's gonna leave through here.
Oh, wait, no, this is the...
I think there were giants here, right? But okay, I know the way.
Didn't do enough B1 extreme.
Yeah. Maybe like what, twice maybe?
Yeah.
Was it once or twice? I don't remember.
Don't remember.
Wait, was that the door? No, that's not.
That's the tank door, mother door. Assuming there's tanks and mothers behind it.
Both.
Oh shit, we're gonna have to find a tank, right?
Oh yeah.
Later.
There's a scout in this fucking room?
Chargers. Might be a charger scout.
Oh, you're right. Oh yeah, I think last time we just snuck past it, right?
Last time we deleted it.
Yeah, but did we already delete?
Yeah. We never beat the charger scan.
Oh wow. And now we just two-man it?
Wait, how did we beat it last time?
Nah, we didn't. I think we just probably doored it.
Oh, you're right, yeah. Did. Oh, sounds like two.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is two. Then it must be regular scout. I don't believe in double charger scout.
It might just be double charger scout.
Oh shit, there are hybrids in this room. Oh, they're regular, I think.
Okay.
Actually, I can't tell.
Where are they?
They're at the bottom floor.
I'm at the very top floor, so if I can't see them, they don't exist. They sound like I'm right on top of them.
Oh, it's a charger scout. Oh, fuck.
Where is it?
It's right next to me. And I don't know what to do with it.
A hybrid up here, fuck. I just line them up and then we double hell gun them, right? Oh wait, hell rifle can one shot them in the back, I think.
Oh really?
Yeah, I don't know. I think so.
Well, but I could do two. How do I get both of them, though?
Oh, one is a regular scout.
Oh, okay.
One charger scout, one regular scout.
Interesting.
Where's the other one?
Probably further north.
Okay. Yeah, this guy's a regular scout.
Okay. One each then.
There's so many guys down there. You just wait for this guy to come upstairs?
Do they come upstairs?
Got him, right? Can't just camp there forever.
But can we camp up here forever?
We can.
Wah.
Unless they come up here. Oh, I found a lock. I mean, fog repeller.
Ooh. Where are they?
One of them's out of sync.
Yeah. Oh, they're both pretty close. They're both under me.
You get him?
No. Waiting for the charger scout to go away. Where's he?
Do you want a fog repeller?
Should be okay. Oh, that kind of reaches.
Okay, Charger Scout's pretty far north.
Eh? I lost an unnormal scout. Ooh. Nice repeller.
I'll throw one north of him too. Sounds like scouts going towards you.
Yeah, there's little guys though, I'm scared.
I'll give you another one. Nice!
Cool. Oh my god.
Alright. I should have saved one fog repeller. Can I try and find another? There's one here, but I'll check further back first.
See the dude. Where is his head? Oh! Oh no, he's coming up! Oh no, he didn't come up. But I do have his back in my sight.
Alright.
Should I try? I'm scared.
Sure. I'll shoot him too in the front.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go! What? Nice. He died.
He did it. Hey, watch out for the hybrids. I'm gonna go to the main room.
Oh, I'm not looking so hot.
Oh, shit.
Oh. No, hybrid! 0%!
Succeeding.
What the? Oh god.
I'm gonna hammer him.
Yep.
Oh, I almost took fall damage. What? He hit me when. You see that?
Yeah.
That was so far. Man, that was scary as hell. Better not be eggs in this shitty place.
Ooh. Somehow we did it.
Wow.
I don't think my shot killed him though.
It did. My DMR did nothing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, nice shot.
Oof.
I probably need to find a terminal and query some objective.
Right. I need to find out where the key was.
I'm sprinting down the stairs. Key red 526. 526.
Where's the terminal? Or just use the terminal in the previous room.
Oh, almost fell. You can also... What room is this?
I think...
70.
I can just query the key.
You can also list resources in 70.
Sure. Key is 81. E70. There's an ammo pack in there.
Nice. But all I got are... 4 fog repellers.
Wow.
1, 2, 3, 4. Sorry, I'm deaf as hell. What was the key room again?
81.
Okay. Damn, where's a terminal in this forsaken place?
Is there a terminal in this place?
Oh, I found the box. It has to be the ammo now. Alright, it's the ammo.
Nice.
Alright, you have a bit less ammo than me.
Oof. That's a relief. Just jump for it. Oh.
You're doing the jump again? Remember there's a ladder like right beside it, right?
They're not in this,
Oh no?
Not in this one.
Here. There's a staircase.
Wait, staircase. Oh, there's a staircase. Oh, yeah.
I remember because, like, you were doing this fancy jump last time, too. Or maybe it was a different zone. Anyways, I heard a scout right behind
me. Wait, that's not the door.
Oh, shit. Well, we may as well do it. Get this thing off our screen. We don't have to open it. We just do the scan.
There's a lot of colored keys in this mission.
Remember if we needed one in the extremes?
I don't know. I think we did. I can't remember.
We have a main ramp here.
I guess I'll grab a fog repeller. Actually, no, I'll keep my.
Wow, this layout is B1. So you take fall damage. Badge.
Huh.
Yeah, this leads to 81. I was already 20, right?
I don't know. Probably.
Damn, this run is hard.
Oh, that's a scoop.
That's a baby, Jesus.
Wait, baby?
Yep. See it?
What the? Yeah. What is it doing here? What? Hello?
That makes me think there's like a, Wait, I guess you're the host because I left. Rage quit.
Oh, yeah, no! I remade the mission. I'm the host.
That's why I see him standing up.
Oh, I see.
There's a DMR him. Who knows what's in there?
Yeah.
Avoid the villas.
I got a shot in the back of his head.
And we are overrun with monsters.
Why isn't he going away though? What the? Don't make a
sound. Dude, there's like another guy on the left. First.
Please go away. Oh, he went away.
Oh, just gotta ask nicely.
Except he's got the vantage point. Now his tentacles reach every single corner.
Oh god.
Oh god.
This place is so foggy, I'm about to throw a fog repeller in there. You coming back down? No?
Nope. We can go in, yay.
I'm with you.
Hey. What the?
Where is it?
Why do they pulse like that?
I don't know. Where's the scout?
I don't know. Is it up somewhere?
I'm heading
up north.
To the guy.
Okay. Wow. All
right. Oh, scout's he's coming down the ladder. Can I get him?
If you feel confident.
That almost touched me.
Oh, there's another,
scout
in there.
Good thing I didn't shoot.
Scout, touch those peelers. We don't need to draw
them. Nice.
Oh my god.
He kept on turning.
I know, right?
Kept rotating. Ooh, med pack.
Carry this man.
There's definitely a mother in this freaking place.
Oh, please.
Why else would there be babies, right?
That's true. Why do babies pulse like that?
I feel like babies are just strikers that are really small. They even have the same animation.
Yeah, right? Is he? Oh, he's up top. He's coming down the stairs. Or not.
Avoid those feelers at any cost. You touch them, we're out downed in seconds.
My tractor now.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Vantage point.
Shiny.
Shiny. Immediately run toward it. We got baited with ease.
Dang it.
Yeah, that one has a lock on it, right? Oh, dude, look at these tentacles.
Oh, yeah. They're ready to get you.
Going away.
What?
Just a glow stick. Singular.
Singular. Little.
Oh,
he went far away.
We're gonna try going counterclockwise in this room.
Wow. Catch him on the other side.
What's that noise, baby?
Baby. Ammo pack.
Right, it's sort of close to me. Too scared to go for these kills though. There's like five sparsely placed guys.
far away from the feeders. If the scout detects us, it will wake up monsters, not just in this room. It will get busy.
Comes up these stairs, I could get him. I can miss horribly and damn us all.
It's okay. Looks like just small strikers mostly.
Oh, he's coming up. But he's crab walking.
Oh no. Nice.
I've killed the scout.
I'm gonna wake up these guys anyways.
Wow.
Let them sleep. That would be out of trouble.
There's a baby around you too, I think.
Yeah, I see him.
I got this guy.
Oh, that.
I almost didn't get him.
Oh, sorry. That was my bad.
Me too. Oh, there's a lot there.
Oh, what the? It's so bad.
Yeah, kill the babies first.
Oh no, the strikers are killing me.
One more baby.
I need to regen a bit.
Okay, we're just speed stealthing. Quote stealth. Stealth in quotes.
That counts as a stealth.
Oh, terminal here.
I just use some meds, probably.
Yeah. We have a scan, a class, something. Escalator, right? Oof. Did you already find the ammo you said?
Yeah, I'm picking it up right now.
I'm gonna ping it and it's a ghost pack, right?
Yeah, it's a ghost pack.
I could take one now. You can probably hold on to the other.
Okay. 81.
I think we have to go to 80 first and then...
Oh yeah, white key.
Actually, it doesn't say.
Oh. Yeah. We need a white key.
I'm just assuming it's in here then.
Probably. Just
the
make
terminal?
Sure.
Okay. Yeah, I was gonna go to the terminal too.
White key is... an 80.
Remember one of them we had to do like an S or an M?
Don't remember.
And then we got like one wave and then they capped somewhere else.
Hopefully that's in the main room.
Yeah, I think it's the main room.
What the? So dark in here.
Sucks.
Damn it.
Gotta make everything dark. I'm not taking that ladder.
It's not. It's just a dead end.
Two boxes right beside each other? Nothing in this room, right?
I don't hear anything. Wow.
Ammo pack?
Ooh.
You wanna carry the 3? I'll carry your 1.
Okay. Med.
What color was the key again?
White.
He is in C.
Yeah.
Another ammo and a tool, Jesus.
Ooh.
Ammo and C as well.
Okay.
Tool is in C as well. Everything is in C.
Okay. Looks like this room, northeast. Except how do we get there?
The room? That's probably something else. Oh, you found
it. Oh. Yeah.
C? Not a B.
Not yet.
That's a lot of babies.
What the? Why do they pulse like that?
What the fuck? Are these all babies?
Yeah, looks like it.
That's sort of cursed.
Huh.
How do we do this?
I don't know. We'll just do it like normal strikers, I guess.
Okay, I guess we just each take a pair.
Yeah.
Or
I'll
maybe
think they're right.
Or we, I guess we don't even have to do pairs if you just kill proximity and then I'll kill the one that proximities.
Okay. Try to kill the guy in the back first.
Okay.
Okay, we're good.
Okay.
Alright. Gonna go for one. Oh, what the? What the? It's so bad! Oh, they're out.
Alright. Close this door. And put down a sentry. Jesus.
Oh, what the?
Wait, this place is dark as fuck.
Yeah.
How do we get out?
I don't know.
Running in the walls. Don't follow me.
Oh, up the stairs. Oh god, the other way.
If you want to find a staircase where they're level with your face. Oh, you already killed all of them? Bro.
There wasn't that many.
Yeah.
Jesus.
I guess they were all just in the front.
Yeah.
That scared the shit out of me.
Yep. Where did my sentry go? What the fuck? I never picked it up.
My sentry fired 4 bullets, or 4%.
Damn it.
Not
got lit up.
Yeah, that was scary as hell.
And you, it's so hard to follow up smash them because
they're so
fast.
I think I took like 2 extra steps. I shouldn't have moved after killing that second guy. I remember us finding the key in here, but never. But of course, since it was a cheese run, there were no enemies.
This used to be the old E1. What the? Giant?
Like, yeah, I'm in C with giants.
Oh god.
Oh, and I think I hear a mother or something else. What's that?
Oh god. Could be a mother.
Sounds like a charger, so I'm guessing it's a mother.
Oh, I don't want to go in this way.
Yeah. I just stay outside, set up a sentry, just in case I die.
Okay.
If it's not a mother, it's not hopeless, right?
Yeah.
I don't have a lock melter. A mistake coming in here with that one.
Uh-oh.
The chicken, and probably 2 chickens, 2 giants.
Okay.
And a sandwich.
Sandwich.
Two-piece chicken.
Wow. 2-piece chicken nuggies.
I don't even know where I'm going.
Oh. Why is that guy pulsing so fast?
That was moving. Alright, I'm out of the fog.
Wait. I should be pinging the thing. What am I doing?
Oh yeah, I forgot. Fucking lock.
Oh god.
We need a lock melter.
Okay, I have to find one.
There could be one in here. Gotta believe hard enough. Actually don't remember which one you pinged. Maybe we don't need it.
Okay.
I'm not sure. Oh, the long range flashlight. Maybe it has a key? Key? No key. Yeah, that's a mother, I think.
Oh god.
Is that the key?
That's the key.
Yeah, we need a lock for that. Or we can stealth kill this one giant.
Okay. That's the tool.
Or I can checkpoint in case I screw this up.
Wow. Genius.
I'm gone. I mean, in case we screw this up.
Yeah.
Oh. This is still legit. Just because I left and re-entered doesn't invalidate it.
Yep. Re-in. Alright, I'm on my way.
Oh, you have a lock melter?
Oh wait, I don't.
Oh, okay. Target. Yeah, I guess we could just kill that one giant. Let me just check. I think his back is like to the locker, which is basically to a wall.
Okay.
So, maybe we do need a lock melter. Gotta alt-tab to save my ears from the throbbing of descent. Age descent.
Wait, you're descending?
Yeah, this is pretty sketchy. I'm in, by the way.
Okay.
Yeah. If I shove this locker 100 times, will it break?
Hopefully.
This sketches hell. I think you're gonna wanna come up some stairs and then you'll be out of the fog. And then you'll go down these stairs back into the hellhole.
Oh no. What the?
Yeah, there's a giant right at the top of the stairs. You can move. There's a guy up there with you. This is the guy we need to kill. Mother's like 15 meters south. Southwest.
Okay.
Alright. Well, just pray they don't wake up, I guess.
Yep.
I'm charging.
Alright.
Oh!
We're good.
We're not good. No, we're good. Salvaged.
Whew.
I tried to smack his head. Dude, why did he fucking throb? Bitch ass. I watched the guy upstairs list. Wait, guy right there? You gonna hear?
Oh, I don't know.
He might. My hammer flashlight can activate him. Yeah. What the fuck? I swear that guy wasn't even there before. Like, there's actually no way he was there before.
Oh no.
Dude, what the fuck? Wait, yeah, okay, yeah, I'm not even right place, that's why. It's this locker.
Okay.
Dude, did that guy just punch me all the way to that locker? How did I end up there?
Huh? I think you walked over there.
I'm just dumb then. Okay, get ready to roll back when they all wake up.
Alright.
Alright, we're out of here.
We are out of here.
We're leaving that ammo.
Okay.
Rest in peace, ammo.
Rest in peace.
How do we go around this guy again? Oh,
I just
like
walk
that.
Around him.
Okay, that was pretty scary.
Sleepers. Don't wake them. We'd be overrun in no time.
Is it safe to fall down there?
I think so. Oof. Oh my lord.
Are we out?
I think so. Yeah, just keep walking straight.
Fuck this room.
Whew. Thank goodness. Wait, there's
oh yeah, we lost this door. Right. The babies.
Yeah.
Are they still dudes? Where?
What? How do we get back up? Wait, no, this is where we came from.
Yeah, I lost my map.
Should be left, left, and then
yo.
Right.
Hey.
What's up?
What are you guys doing?
We're doing D1 legit. We made it past the scan that we usually die on.
Oh, nice. What should I bring?
I have no idea.
Alright, file tracker it is then.
Sure.
Okay.
This place is really foggy. It's a class 5.
Oh wait, like it's here? I don't know.
Oh, tank is probably like right after this, isn't it?
I think
there's
isn't
a tank
in the main room.
What?
I think tank is in the middle one, not this one. The long hallway is here, right? This is the long hallway.
I have a lot of regen cap.
This is just six, for the key.
Six.
This is literally our first time getting past here, not including that cheese run.
Six. Whatever, I'll use the 46 one.
They're gonna spawn like 50 hybrids here.
Fog repelling power. You said it's really foggy.
It is. There's a lot of fog repellers. I'll point you to some.
Okay, I'm just gonna bring something with fog repelling power then. Since
we're all 20%, by the way. Hey, Timmy's not. I'm 20%.
You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna bring mind deployer instead.
I have mind deployer.
I'm gonna bring something with mind damage plus.
Isn't we have no doors for this next scan, by the way. But it could help. It'll help with the big chargers that we'll have to fight.
whatever, dropping in, let's go.
Alright, I'll wait here, because there's like four fog repellers here, and you probably want to grab at least one.
Couple. I gotta use up some aggressive artifacts, because I'm capped.
What did I bring? Whatever I brought, I deleted when I rejoined.
You brought nothing.
Are you in?
Yep.
Come to me.
Where the hell am I? I see Timmy.
You're in a big circle room. The whole area is a circle. And then you just come over to me.
Any guys?
No guys. We cleared this whole place. No eggs in this mission either, thankfully.
Oh. I was like, wait, did you legit clear it, or...
Yeah, we legit cleared it. Oh, the terminal's here! We found it!
What?
Yo, this looks like the beginning.
It's B1, first room, yeah, it is. Oh, there's another ammo here.
Where did
wait,
you say
wait,
was
it
the...
it could be a ghost ammo. It's probably a ghost ammo.
Probably a ghost ammo.
Because I left in the end.
Where is...
Sorry, it was in this corner. Top right. Northwest. East. Northeast.
Yeah, it's a ghost ammo. Right
here. Oh, there it is.
And one more over here, too.
Only two? Three.
There's four of them, so three. You can pick and choose.
Alright.
I guess they're all threes. There's another threes over here, I think.
Hey, man. I got more. More damage. Or, not more damage. More fog radius. Not much, but...
I have no idea if this mine is going to be good or not.
No doors, you said.
Yeah, no doors.
Stash.
There's no way that mother alerts in from the alarm, right?
No,
wait, there's the mother.
I didn't see.
Yeah.
Here,
you're
but...
lucky. You didn't have to go through what we just went through.
Hey.
Mother's there?
Wait.
Ooh, okay.
Actually, A is connected to C, so if they spawn two rooms away, it's the mother's room.
I always just pray they don't scream, right?
This is. Yeah. A is connected to C.
Just gonna watch them scream.
Holy shit, I can hear them.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm not putting a mine here. If they die in here, they might just alert. Extremely cursed. It is a slope.
That goes into the ground. Oh, nice. You might get one.
Yeah, just one is good enough. You have the mine damage, right? I'm just using random anti-sleeper mines. Last time we didn't. Okay, whatever.
Whatever.
You can save yours for later. We'll use yours to kill big chargers.
Mine. I have 91% damage.
Nice.
Plus.
Probably not good.
Most likely because I never use mine. So it's just sitting there until it's like. Use it or lose it.
I even put down more? I feel like if I put more, it'll just kill us.
0.42.
Oh yeah, Timmy, you should probably give Jerry an ammo or something.
Oh yeah. Well, I can't ping this locker through this gap. No line of sight. What the heck?
Wow. Easy game.
What the heck?
I'm gonna stand where I'm standing.
Oh.
What? Oh. That's so precise.
The crack shot. The crack ping. Alright.
Wait, is my thing bugged? Nope.
No, it's just really precise.
Alright, Jerry, carry us. You literally doubled our health.
Why?
Tripled almost.
Just watch me fail everything. Alright, let's do it. What are we doing?
Doing the stand.
Class 5.
Alright.
Hell gun, hell rifle. Alright, let's do it.
Oh, my sentry.
Alright, they spawn from that side.
You know what? I'm just gonna put.
Oh, it's a full scan. Get over here.
Oh, okay. My sentry right there.
What the? How come the fog just suddenly rose?
Oh, this mine is kind of sketch.
Watch it just blow my HP to keep them calm.
Oh. Okay, we're okay. My sniper's watching the other side.
Wait, movement at the bottom of the stairs.
Yeah, got him.
Oh, I'm in danger.
Up, back up a bit.
We're like not together. Hurt? Oh! What the hell hit me? One striker down.
Oh shit, you're still alive.
Oh, I'm down.
Oh, sorry, did my mine kill you?
The mine blew up. Oh my god.
Alright, roll back, roll back. Tim, your host.
Dead, I'm up.
Oh, okay.
Alright, you're up.
I don't remember my mag.
Do this.
Oh,
oh what?
Yeah, they're here, careful. I'm getting farmed by a single shooter.
Reviving.
Oh.
Protect me.
Wait, I can't. There's too many.
Oh my god.
Oh, oh it's a giant. Holy shit.
Right.
Fuck my entire life.
Okay.
Alright. Your sentry is looking at the giant. Time.
Okay.
I'm at zero HP apparently.
You're just god. Alright, you're above 5.
That's ripping.
Thank you.
While I'm getting harmed by this guy.
I'm at zero again. What the hell is this?
Alright, let's finish this circle.
I'm gonna hide in this corner.
I'm backing out. Careful, the sentry's looking at something.
Just go up the stairs. Oh shit, we're going down.
I don't have a fog repeller, but... Alright.
Oh, we're done.
I'm down.
Oh! I'm gonna run.
I'm gonna res before anything happens.
Oh fuck, right. I almost died. Right.
What the? This goes nowhere.
Oh fuck. I'm upstairs in the center room. Are you guys okay?
Yep, I'm okay.
Alright, go down to meet.
I'm in a comfortable spot.
Okay.
Ugh, my DMR is dead.
If something turns this corner and gets me killed by my own mine, I quit.
That mine was hilarious.
Alright, we did it.
Ooh, we did it.
Thanks for the carry. Holy shit, that was so scary.
I only took all my DMR and my health. Okay. And I have like one fog repeller left, so.
Alright, let's be on this door. Fuck.
No.
Ah, none of you have ammo.
Yeah, no,
shit. Alright.
Yeah.
There's ammo in the mother room, but unless we find a lock repeller or two, I'm not. Oh, that's a big charger times two.
Alright, how are we doing this? Do they die? Do they die like strikers?
I can probably just backshot, or Timmy can backshot. He's got a little hell rifle. Line them up, and then. Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it only two?
Yeah, stop moving! You scared the shit out of me.
I'm not moving.
When Timmy gets to over to here, he can backshot. And then we'll shoot from like an angle on this guy's back. Or we can also melee them. Oh, please use your DMR or whatever. I don't think the sniper does much damage to these things.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. They have no weak point. They're cheaters.
They don't have back damage?
Well, you get the back damage, but you don't get the headshot damage. Like every gun gets a back damage. Sniper. Same.
I'm gonna put down my sentry and then shoot.
Oh yeah, if you want, you can do that.
Alright, get ready.
Yeah. Oh fuck, I'm retarded.
Alright. Wasn't bad. Pretty good.
Fucked that up. I don't know why I fired.
You frontal damage. A long
range. I mean, I gave it one back shot, but then it turned around for Timmy to shoot it in the back, so.
Add a sniper, man. My back damage is worth more.
No, it isn't. It's the same.
Really?
Yeah, sniper doesn't get extra back damage relative to other guns.
Yeah, but it still has base damage, right?
Yeah, the base damage is same as a hell rifle.
Oh, really?
Yep.
God damn it.
Power
no,
of the
I'm pretty
sniper.
Sure sniper has pres. Oh, whatever.
Yeah, it does, but it doesn't count for back.
I found
there's another two. Alright, I'll just leave until we confirm that we need to be in here.
I don't think we need to.
We might that's be able two. To go around.
Georgia C is down here. I don't know if that's C.
Oh, right, I remember. This room is very similar. Wait, why did I not grab the fog repeller? One use valley. Now check this door.
Another ammo and tool in here.
A small charger.
Ammo's in B though. Tool and keys in C.
Wait, what room am I in?
I hear charger.
I'm in C.
I just don't know which one.
Okay, that's the key.
I've got small chargers with me in C.
Okay, we're in C as well.
Wait a minute, I think the big charger's on the walkway.
Okay. Oh, the big charger next to me.
I swear we did this room once before. But in what mission? I remember we were looking for a bulkhead key in the same tile.
B1 extreme? I don't know.
Maybe. This is a big charger, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
You guys wanna kill it?
I'm gonna lock her, whatever it is.
How do we kill it? Just whack it?
Yeah, it's the same as a giant.
Okay. Get over here, Timmy.
Found the key.
Oh, let's get out of here, Timmy.
Nah, we need ammo. We actually...
Ammo's in another room, though.
Oh.
This room has a tool, if we need that.
I'll just follow you guys. Unless you go this way.
Going.
Okay, this way, I will lead the way, then. Watch out for this one dude. Go upstairs, and then...
Sure.
We're out of this fucking hellhole. Alright. Stop. Here, I think there's one more guy. Never mind.
opening the ammo again.
You said it's in B or C?
Yeah. B. But it's
B
pretty...
is tiny.
It's pretty deep, it looks like. I'm not sure.
Oh, okay. Looks like there's a B downstairs.
Okay.
There's two big... Oh, Jesus. Why is that door open? Why do I have audio to there? Why do I have line of audio? We need to close the door.
Sure.
Oh, probably because this door's open.
Is there a door downstairs open?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll go close it.
Okay. Alright, this is pretty cursed. God, I almost...
Sleepers.
I almost touched him.
You almost touched the butt.
Yeah, but you can squeeze through if you hug this little pole thing. And drop down.
Oh shit, get on this thing.
I think they're the only two in this room.
Okay.
I will try and confirm for us.
Maybe I'll just stay out here.
Holy fuck. I hate it when they do that.
Oh fuck!
What happened?
There's a tank here.
Oh, what the fuck? Wait.
We just die. That's what happens.
That was dormant. Don't worry.
Dormant tank?
I just go downstairs and take a look. If there's a lock on it, I'm just leaving. I'm not risking waking up those things. I think that's a lock on it.
Oh, alright. Tank.
Or I just leave and come back with plus 100% hacking skill, right?
Or you just find a lock melter.
We don't have a lock melter. If we had one, we would have gotten
ammo.
There's
a lock right here that's seafoam grenade.
Oh, nice. Nice. I didn't even see that.
Oh, shit. That better not be the tank.
The tank is up in that corner.
Well, he's
you hear it? Yeah.
You want to risk it?
Hell no.
Yeah, fuck that. Well, you think I can hack?
Let's get out of here. Oh shit.
Yeah, single file. You can go first. Take your time.
Alright. Timmy, tell me if it starts pulsing.
Dude, why did they put a fucking tank in here? That's sadistic.
Alright, you can go first. Go for it.
But Jerry. For real though, I could leave and come back with hacking skill.
Up to you.
Alright, fuck it. I'll see what I can do.
Sure.
Watch me screw up the hack anyways. 6 bars. I've messed up 6 bars before. Like we have no ammo at all. It's insane.
Pretend it's A1.
Oh, I even have 41% supply efficiency with this hacking skill.
I hate this, man. It looks like I'm gonna touch his butt.
Yeah, just take your time.
Oh god, I have to make it back.
Don't worry, I'm gonna be by the door and I'm gonna shut it on you guys.
Yeah. If I alert it, actually do shut it down. And then I believe in you too. You have a sniper, you can probably kill the tank.
Kill the chargers, kill the tank.
Because run to the central room because there's a lot of elevation you can use to kite the tank. Dude, first the mother, now the tank. I swear, they did this on purpose. It's like, if you wanna, you can probably clear this room if you want some more resources.
I feel like they're anti-resource. If you accidentally wake them up.
Yeah. Actually, Jerry, if you want, you can... I mean, you can put, like, your sentry facing the door. Facing you guys.
Okay.
So it doesn't shoot anything, and then Jerry, you can close the door and mine it. Put two mines, and That should probably take care of.
Two mines.
Okay.
It should probably take care of the chargers, but the tank, not really.
Oh, I believe in you. You can beat the tank. All right.
No.
I do not have enough bullets for this shit.
All right, I got the hack for you.
Hey. Wow, big.
War use tool, ammo pack. We're rich.
All right.
Does it force me to stand up? Alright, we're not in the clear yet. I have to fucking squeeze through this. I think I got it. But is he he gave me a head pat. Alright, ammo for nice. Everyone, boys.
Hey.
I guess I'll just hold on to this last one for later.
I actually got max capacity.
Yeah, we have to fight a tank now. We dodged a tank, now we have to fight a tank. Oh, don't take fall damage. Last time I thought there were stairs or ladders there. Stairs.
I didn't take fall damage from walking off.
Okay. Yeah, I probably just jumped last time like a dumbass.
It's fine. You got this. Where's the tank?
Alright, you're max capacity because I had supply efficiency. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, my hacking skill one had supply efficiency.
Wow.
That's we probably have to do another scan, don't we? We're not even in the clear.
Yeah, that actually, I don't know.
Just unlock it first, we'll see what's up.
I think there's a class 3 or some shit.
Alright. Here we go.
Class 3 S cluster? Is this fucking joke?
What is that?
It means it's a cluster of S's. So it's like the class 9.
Where was that? Where was that fog repeller area? Oh, there's one here. Boy use, there. Okay, I am good.
I have a seafoam grenade, but I think
I have a 4 use fog repeller. Alright, should we just medi up then?
Yeah, we should.
One each.
Oh, we have meds? This is a miracle.
Where are you? Oh, you're over there.
I was setting up a mine somewhere.
Oh yeah, I should set up some.
Alright.
Two different areas. I'll carry my sentry with me.
Be ready to kite like a madman.
Okay.
My kiting skills are subpar at worst.
Remember, just...
And just okay at best.
Remember, the top area is basically B1. And they're also good sight lines to shoot, so if you ever need to...
Just know that I can't kite big dudes to save my life. And the little dudes just hit me once every 3 shots.
Same, bro. Same.
No way, man. That's not what happened when we did scans last time. You kited like 15 of them at once.
Wow, pro.
But that's circle kiting, it's not the same.
Exactly, much I can't easier. Circle kite. I cannot circle kite to save my life.
Don't worry, this is an S class. We can't circle kite. Wait, let me just look at the pathing they'll take. They spawn in there. Looks like they'll take this ladder.
Oh yeah.
Either that or they'll go up here and take the long. What's the chance they go up here? This is probably a shorter path, isn't it?
Pretty short, yeah.
Okay, yeah.
The only thing I'm worried about is that they're expecting us to take artifacts, you know?
Jesus. I could throw my seafoam grenade here.
Okay.
On this ladder, and I'll grab a fog repeller and join us.
You mean the stairs?
Sure.
Wait, Timmy, you should probably get a fog repeller too.
Sure.
That 1-2 glow sticks might not help. I don't know how many are left, though.
One for each hand.
There's 3 here. One of these is like one use or something.
One of them is two use.
Oh, two use.
Okay.
Alright, I'm just gonna deploy my seafoam grenade on this staircase.
Yeah.
I didn't even hear the usual sound effect where it goes plonk.
Oh, I did.
I did.
I'm the only one who didn't hear it. Alright. Ready to die?
Whatever, let's go.
Yeah.
Wait, you didn't deploy your sentry?
Okay. I think I'll grab it along the way.
Okay.
Keep it close. Yeah.
Ready?
Okay. Yep.
Why is it so slow? Please. Please. Yeah, at least it's up here.
Where are they coming from?
You see my mine? That door is closed, but I heard them spawn there.
Oh, they spawn from the main room.
Yeah.
Chargers.
Oh. Careful, there's gonna be a group of two probably. I threw a fog repeller down the center.
Oh.
I hear them.
Oh, they're behind us.
Oh, that's a lot of circles.
Ball dude.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, that's a lot of them.
Did I just get shot?
Sorry.
No, there was like three a lot of chargers around.
Alright.
That's a rip.
Yeah.
Dudes. Because there were two waves.
I believe, Timmy, you got this.
Oh god.
Yeah, it's a bit hard to tight chargers because they're so fast.
I'm down.
But I believe.
Hey, they're over there.
Is that a... Oh, it's just a shooter. Okay. Nothing. Shit, you have no more ammo or DMR. I'm out of DMR.
Oh fuck, that sounds like a lot.
I'll rifle them.
Where?
They're around our corpses.
Okay, that's too many of them.
Dude.
They have to.
Guys. Why am I shooting from both directions? I have to upload this.
We have to run to a different room.
Yeah.
Oh! They're getting frozen on the staircase.
Oh.
Maybe I'll buy you a bit of time. Alright.
Oh, I'm down!
In the future, I will bring seafoam launcher.
Help.
Just for choke points like these.
Oh fuck! I'm down!
Dude, you have no idea how fast I was shooting.
I'm down!
All I know is I went down in like 2 seconds. And I didn't know how. All I know is I got hit once and I didn't know where I got my other damage from, but whatever. It's fine.
Situational awareness.
I'm down.
There were two waves. So I knew we were gonna get swarmed like crazy.
Come on, we got this.
We saw one guy come from above the rafters, but I know the faster route is through the fog downstairs, so
help me.
Should have been watching both ways.
I'm down.
I'm down. Help.
Yeah, I should have brought something more useful, like a bio scanner.
Are you on the cheese spot?
Yeah.
You want to do what I did last time? Fire a 5-hell rifle and make a run for it?
Oh, did you fire first?
Yeah, I fired all 5 in my mag, and somehow there were still more chargers on me.
Okay. I'm just thinking about the path to take.
Okay.
Okay. Guess I'll do the same.
Help me.
Dodge speed. Oh, you dropped down. I didn't drop down. I jumped right over them.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Ah, shit. Oh, they spawned. Nice try.
Rip. Nice try.
Dang it.
Hey, got two artifacts for it, though.